is kind of keeping in line with the sermons that we've been hearing the Word of God from the pastor about grace. So if I get shaky, I'm going to blame it on cold, not nerves. What do you say to someone who feels like they've lost it all? Over the edge, with no one there to break their fall. And what do you say to someone who feels so unloved, giving themselves away a little bit every day just to be good enough? And what do you say to a homeless soul who can't remember where they go and everything is out of their control? Yeah.